Why do you keep
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. What's good, family? It's your boy, Kim.
It's your girl, Kay.
And we are back with another video now today. So you want to come react? Come react with us, man. They like you. Y'all should see how he walked away from me. Come here.
Ooh, you funny.
Come here, fat man.
He could be a comedian.
He gonna be a comedian.
A baby comedian.
Anyways, so we got today about the reactor. I don't know how to say his fucking name. Zayn.
Zayn.
Zyclone. Zathora.
Zayn.
Zaboomathu.
I like Zayn.
I don't know who this nigga is. Alright, I heard this song is good, so we're gonna react to it. I might have heard this song before though. They got 1 billion views, so I probably for sure have heard this. It's probably played on the radio.
Definitely heard this song.
How you know I've definitely heard this song?
Because they played it on the radio.
Oh, yeah. Alright, well, let's see.
If it's the right song. Sorry, go ahead.
Okay.
Subscribe to the channel, turn on your post notifications, smash that like button up.
You want me to do it? Okay. Watch this video all the way through. We appreciate you. Why? Like, you wanted me to do it. All right. I lost my whole train of thought.
Do it. Play the video.
All right, let's get it. Let go. Ready for his voice to sound like that. I haven't heard this song before.
I swear you have.
Look, I have not heard this song before. Let's
this
keep listening.
A good song. Yes, you have. You know, because once the hook plays, you'll know.
I know when the hook plays. Okay. Okay, so she said I've heard this song before.
I promise.
Thanks, Mom. Thank you for speaking for me. You know what I mean?
Like, you're welcome.
You just know my life. Yep. You just got me all figured
really
out.
I really do.
All right, I didn't expect his voice to sound like that, though. I swear I didn't. That was good.
We'll go slow and high tempo, light and dark. Hold me hard and mellow. I'm seeing the pain, seeing the pleasure. Nobody but you, body but me, body but us, bodies together. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you.
Visuals are incredible though.
Oh, I bet they are.
No, they really are. Look at the glass and the color and stuff. Seriously.
I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. So we'll piss off the neighbors in the place that feels the tears, the place you lose your fears. Yeah, reckless behavior. A place that is so pure, so dirty and rough. Better day, fucking inviting on. It's a paradise and it's a war zone. It's a paradise and it's a war zone.
That's live. It's our paradise and it's our war zone. The bedroom. Yeah, like I have heard this song before though.
Yeah, I didn't even think about it that way.
I didn't realize. That's like, true. Why do you call it? Yeah, it is. You know what I mean? It's paradise and war zone. You fight in the bedroom and you have
sexual intercourse.
No, don't say. I don't think you can say sex. So you you have sex.
You have adult intercourse.
No, you have sex.
Okay.
Yeah, you have text. Alright, let's go.
Pillowtalk, my enemy, my ally. Prisoners, then we're free, it's a thin line. I'm seeing the pain, seeing the pleasure. Nobody but you, body but me, body but us, bodies together. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. So we'll piss off the neighbors in the place that feels the tears, the place you lose your fears. Yeah, reckless behavior. A place that is so pure, so dirty and rough. In the better day. Fucking inviting home. It's a paradise and it's a war zone.
on. Tweet, man, that video was tweet. You know, like, videos like that make me believe in the Illuminati. I ain't gonna lie. The colors were dope and everything, but some of them, like, moments were like, his eyes was bleeding and stuff. Like, what does that mean?
It's a war zone. You go to bed crying.
Blood?
You hurt. You don't cry blood, it's just a symbol, you know, symbolization. You hurt, you go to bed crying.
The song is dope, though, right?
I know, I'm just making stuff.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You gotta try to think through this. That was, yeah, I like that song. That song was hard. There's something about music videos like that. Like, what's that music? There's a music video by Trippie Redd called Tokapi. But it's like, it's has a lot of satanic imagery.
No, that was satanic. Yeah, like, that was weird. This video, I don't think was that bad.
That wasn't too bad. It was live, though.
It was. I like that song.
Thank you for watching the video. We appreciate you. We gonna get out of here, y'all. Hey, see y'all later.